Kabul Express does not have any sets. Kabul Express has Afghanistan, which is one huge set, which has been created by 26 years of war. Kabul Express has real characters. There are Afghanis, there are Pakistanis. That's an American actress. That's two Indians out there.
John and Arshad, the moment they read the script, they said, we're on. I had no producer at that point in time. But they just loved the script and they said, we're doing it. But for the other principal characters, who are now being portrayed by Mr. Salman Shahid from Pakistan, Hamdam from Afghanistan, and Linda from New York, I wasn't very clear whether I would be using, you know, actors from Pakistan and Afghanistan and America. But it was Adi's idea that I think it'd be good to cast all actors according to the nationality of the character. That is now the strong point of the film.
The accent that they get to the film, the background that they get, the life that they've had. The driver in the film, Mr. Hamgam, who plays Khyber, is a living Khyber. You know, he's the number of times he's been picked up by the Taliban. He's been beaten by them, he's been jailed by them, he's had to sell his house off to buy his freedom from them. So the character he plays, he's gone through that in real life. So imagine what that gets to the film. It's, you can't calculate that.
Jab pehli baar Kabir sahab se mil gaya main, to usne bola ki ek Afghan ka character karna hai jo uske Urdu mein kuch accent ho.
Apne aap ko hero mat bana.
ड्राइवर है और तर्जुमान भी है, तो उसके बारे में जो आउटलाइन हमको बोला तो मेरा समझ में आ गया कि ये करेक्टर, खैबर का करेक्टर क्या है.
ये कहते हैं कि ये यहाँ के बड़े कुमंदान के आदमी हैं और तुमको ले जाएंगे, वो तालिबान के बारे में रिपोर्ट लिखना पड़ेगा.
अब मैं समझ गया कि खैबर मैं हूँ.
मरने से पहले ये बता साले, जंग पहले किसने शुरू की, बता रानी.
There is this inherent anger inside the man whenever he talks about Taliban.
कितनी जल्दी पलट गई ये पाकिस्तानी सियासत. हरामी खुद बनाया तालिबान को, अरब कहते हैं कि अमेरिका की मदद करेंगे तालिबान को खत्म करने में.
For me, he's the cutest thing that happened to this film.
Oh, bastard. My passport. Taliban.
I don't know what he's going through in Afghanistan at this point of time, because when you hear the Taliban regrouping, you know, it kind of scares you, because there are so many nice people out there. And because I know Hamgam very personally, I wouldn't want anything to happen to him, because he's truly a sweetheart.
John, Arshad, ek rehearsal kar lete hain.
सिगरेट लेके यूं मुड़ा, वो ऐसे मुड़ा, खटाक से निकाला और डाल दिया.
एंड ही शुड जस्ट गो हियर.
यू हैव हिम इन फ्रेम लाइक दैट, हां, एंड ही गेट्स अप लाइक दैट एंड ही कम्स इन, यू हैव अ कंपोजिट शॉट लाइक दिस.
गधे की औलाद, तुम और इन कुत्तों में क्या फर्क है.
इसके हाथ पैर बांध के चलते हैं. कम ऑन, लेट्स गो. गधे.
I really enjoyed that take. It's very realistic.
Maxin,
I believed it. And for the first time, I saw Imran's character as a Taliban being tied up.
When we auditioned Linda, when she told her family that she would be going to Afghanistan to shoot this film, they completely flipped. And justifiably so. I mean, you know, it would be obviously ridiculous for an American actress to think about going to Kabul to shoot a film.
Faza!
The fact that Linda was the only woman in the entire crew, and that too in a place like Afghanistan, didn't weigh very heavily on me because of the kind of person that Linda is. I think Linda is a very positive person.
Okay, what's the appropriate way to begin a song about Kabul Express? Kabul Express! Kabul
Express!
Express! what better way for me personally to get involved with a film where, you know, it's much more, I can relate to it more based on what I've been raised, the type of movies I've been raised watching, Hollywood movies.
3 by 3. Action!
Not to say that this Bollywood production is anything remotely related to Hollywood, because I think Kabul Express is so unique in and of itself, you can't even compare it with anything.
Donkey sequence 3, take 1.
Car is donkey, the driver is donkey, the actor is donkey.
So how do you want to get him first?
From the left to the right.
Left to right?
And then right to left.
Let me work with Sippy together right now. Maybe he can stand on one.
You should communication karna kare ke sath. Kya kar raha
hai? Maybe he understands your accent better. Sippy's.
Texans are donkeys.
अमेरिकी गधों से ज़्यादा अच्छा बात है।
अच्छा। Hello. Do you have any goals? You didn't do the shot last time.
On left pe. Sippy on left pe.
वो लोग जो फायरिंग कर रहे हैं हमको बताओ तो हम उसको सिखा देगा इस तरह के लिए अगर इस तरह के लिए मेरे तरह मैं तो फिल्म ही लिया ना इस तरह का आएगी ये
ऊपर
हवा पे तो ठीक है वो कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है
दवाई लगाओ
आए दबंग बुटे दगम इलाज कगम लरी सो टोल वर्त मोहताज